I noticed a couple of you have called him Aaron, and I think people who haven't been on a jury don't understand the intimacy that exists in a courtroom where somebody is sitting, you know, a couple of feet away from you, and
for 3 months every day.
Yeah.
Did you look at him a lot? Did he look at
yes.
you?
I did.
Yes. You did.
Oh yeah. One time we made eye contact, and he actually nodded to me at one time, and you know. It's hard. You come in that room every day and you see this person, and it's hard to come to that decision at the end, because 3 months with them, it's almost like you know, they're part of you. And then all of a sudden now you've got to make that decision to either put them away or let them go. It's very hard.
At the end of the day, though, you make sure that you understand that you didn't choose to make those decisions. You were just asked to decide if they were relevant.
Did other of you make eye contact with him? And I'm wondering just how that felt.
Yes, I think we all did at one point.
Yeah, we all did at
one point. Yeah.
How was that for you?
It was weird. Mm-hmm. It was strange because it's like, then you look away and you don't want to, you know, continue to look, and then just, it's just awkward, you know, because it's like, you know why you're there. You know, you're there to listen to what happened and everything, and to just see if he's guilty of it, and to have that person look at you in the face, it's like, you know, it's scary.